Soles of our feet together, knees out wide, starting to move down on our backs. Allowing our knees to fall open with gravity. Allowing our shoulders to fall open with gravity as well. Starting to connect with the breath. And again, before we start practice, I'm going to ring the gong. From the tops of your throats down through the ribs, the lungs, all the way to your bellies, as though you're wringing water from a washcloth, bringing navel into spine. Again, perhaps place your right hands on your bellies and your left hands on your hearts to track the breath as it moves through your bodies. And let's begin. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, hold, 2, 3, 4, and exhale, 2, 3, 4. Again, inhale, 2, 3, 4, hold, 2, 3, 4, and exhale, 2, 3, 4. One more time, inhale, 2, 3, 4, hold, 2, 3, 4, and exhale, 2, 3, 4. Now allow your breathing to come naturally to its own rhythm. Allow the warmth of your breath to go to any area of your body that is tense or sore, and allow the breath to relieve the tension or soreness that is there. Imagine your breath gathering up all of the tension and soreness in your bodies and breathing it out so that you begin to feel peaceful and relaxed. Any distracting thoughts or feelings that you may have, allow them to be sent out with the breath. And as you breathe, allow yourselves to go deeper and deeper into this state of calm, knowing that you are in control at all times. Connect with a personal intention for this practice. That intention could be physical, mental, or spiritual. And it could be for you or for someone you love. Seal that intention with one deep inhale and one deep exhale. Good job. Inhale those knees and arms to center. Exhale, knees to the left, arms to the right. Look over your right shoulder and breathe. Again, breathing into this simple twist, opening up your right obliques and smile. Again, it's Friday. It's a beautiful day out today. Inhale back to center. Exhale, knees to the right, arms to the left. Look over your left shoulder and breathe. Again, breathing into this simple twist, opening up your left obliques as you do, and smile. Inhale back to center, wrap your arms around your knees. Grab opposite elbows, rock back and forth. Massage your lower backs and your kidneys. And then grab onto your insteps. Drag your knees down towards your shoulder blades. Push up with your feet, pull down with your hands. In happy baby, again. Maybe rocking back and forth, touching first one knee and then the other to the mat as you do. Good job. Then bend your knees at a 90 degree angle. Flex your feet. Arms come all the way up overhead. Inhale first. Exhale. As you cross over that left leg, extend your right leg and flex your foot, but don't touch. Inhale back, exhale, extend that left leg, don't touch. Cross over your right thigh. Inhale back, exhale to the left. Inhale back, exhale to the right. Inhale back. Exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Again, two more or seven more, wherever you are. Exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Again, you can stop here or follow us. Exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Inhale back, exhale left. Inhale back, exhale right. Two more if you're with us. Inhale back, exhale left. Inhale back, exhale right. One more. Inhale back, exhale left. Inhale back, exhale right. Good job. Wrap your arms around your knees. Rock back and forth. Give yourselves a hug. Good job. And then exhale your legs down below. Roll over onto your left side. Left elbow, left palm of your hand down. This back as it's bothering me. And then inhale. That right knee in, exhale as you extend above you. Again, in infinity pose, dragging that right arm down, breathing in and out. Maybe grabbing onto your calf muscle, dragging it towards you for a deeper stretch. And smile. Again, it's Friday. It's a beautiful day out today. Inhale, that right knee in. Exhale, down to the end of the mat. Roll over onto the right side. Right elbow, right palm of your hand down. Inhale. That left knee in, grab your instep. exhale, extend above you. Again, drag that left shoulder back and down. Breathing in and out in infinity pose. Maybe grab on to your calf muscle. Drag your leg towards you if this is in your practice. And smile. Inhale, that left knee in. Exhale, down to the end of the mat. Draw your knees in, place your hands behind your thighs. Spinal rolls from shoulder to tailbone and back again, allowing each vertebra to come back into alignment. We'll do three or four of these. And arrive at the tops of our mats in Sukhasana. Simple seated pose, crisscross applesauce. Good job. And then from here, inhale both arms all the way up as you inhale gratitude. And then exhale as you release whatever does not serve you, dragging those hands to Anjali Mudra. Inhale all the way up. Again, inhaling gratitude. And exhale down to Anjali Mudra. One more time. Inhale all the way up. And exhale down to Anjali Mudra. Good job. And then from here, inhale that right foot up on top of your left thigh. We're moving in to rock the baby, but not right away. We're sitting in half lotus. Again, drag those shoulders back and down as always. Inhale your arms all the way up. Exhale, reach, 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 reach as far as you can. Fingertips come down, hearts come down. Again, in humbly bowing half lotus. Good job. Opening up your lower backs, your shoulders, your hearts. Inhale as you walk your hands back again. Exhale as you walk them to the right, grabbing onto your right knee with your left hand. Bring that right hand back or rock forward and take a bind. Good job. Again, opening your hearts to the sidewall through the breath. Inhale, back to center. Place that right knee in the crook of your right arm. Right foot in the crook of your left arm. Again, in rock the baby. Rocking your right leg back and forth. Opening up your right hip as you do. Good job. Place the sole of your foot in the crook of your hands. Inhale first. Exhale as you drag your shoulders back and down, sitting up straight. Again, breathing in and out. Take your left hand, place it on the right side of your foot and open up to the back of the room. Shoulders are back and down. Breathing in and out. Inhale back to center. Exhale as you release your foot down. Good job. Sitting up straight once again. Inhale. That left foot up on top of your right thigh. We're in half lotus. Inhale, both arms all the way up. And exhale, as you fold forward, hinge at the hips, reach, 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 reach. Fingertips come down, hearts come down. Third eye comes down, maybe rocking it back and forth. Opening up your intuition as you do. And
Smile again.
It's Friday. It's a beautiful day out today.
Inhale as you walk those hands back again.
Exhale as you walk them to the left, grabbing onto your left knee with your right hand. Bring that left hand back, possibly rock forward and take a bind. Again, dragging your shoulders back and down, breathing in and out. Good job. Inhale back to center. Place your left knee in the crook of your left arm, left foot in the crook of your right arm. Again, in rock the baby, rocking back and forth, opening up that left hip as you do, and smile. Good job. Place the sole of your foot in the crook of your hands. Inhale first. Exhale as you extend that leg, shoulders back and down, breathing in and out. Job. Sit up straight. Take your right hand, place it on the left side of your foot, and open up to the back of the room, shoulders back and down. Again, breathing in and out. Inhale back to center. Exhale down to the mat. Good job. Place your hands on the mat in front of you. Roll up into table. In table, our shoulders are above our wrists. Our hips are above our knees. And if we look between our legs, we should see our feet. Inhale first. Again, to cow. Drag your spines down. Look up towards the ceiling. Exhale as you bend those elbows, as you transition, dragging your spines up to cat. Inhale again to cow, looking up towards your third eye. And exhale as you bend those elbows, transitioning into cat. Good job. One more time, inhale to cow, and exhale to cat. Good job. Come back to a flat back, and then from here, inhale that right arm out, left leg goes back, flex your foot, we're in sunbird. Again, thumb is up. Gazing gently towards the front of the room. Wrap your right arm around, bend your knee, grab onto your ankle or your foot, and pull up into modified dancer, modified bow pose, a heart opener. Exhale down. Inhale that left arm out. Right leg goes back. Again, thumb is up. We're in sunbird. Sorry. So many things on my mind right now. Again, flex that right foot. Left thumb is up. Reach back with your left hand. Bend your knee. Grab onto your ankle or your foot. Pull up into modified dancer. Modified boat pose. Good job. Exhale down. Curl your toes under. Sit back on your heels, making infinity symbols with your wrists. Opening up your wrists. Opening up your toes as you do. Maybe draw those arms overhead into the Uttita. Shoulders back and down, tailbone comes in. possibly draw your fingertips behind you. Fingertips touch, pushing them up towards the crowns of your heads, interlacing your thumbs in Anjali Mudra behind your back, if this is in your practice. Again, opening up your shoulders, your wrists, your fingers, your toes, and your ankles as you do. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rock forward on your elbows. Slap out your toes. Good job. And then from here, plant the palms of your hands into the mat. Curl your toes under. No. Okay. And come up into camel. We're going to do a heart opener again in camel, getting ready for the weekend. Inhale those arms all the way up. Exhale as you drag your hands back to the smalls of your backs. Again, either staying here or maybe walking your hands down your thighs, finding your heels, pushing your hearts out as much as you can, but keeping your neck safe. Don't allow your head to pop back. In camel. Release that left hand and then the right. Place the tops of your feet on the mat. If this is in your practice, going down a bit lower. You can also have a block on either side of your ankles. Inhale both arms all the way up. Exhale as you draw your hands behind you to the small of your back, walking them down your thighs as far as you can, grabbing on to your heels again, pushing your hearts up towards your third eye. Again, don't allow your head to pop back. In camel. Release that left hand and then the right. And then from here, toes of your feet together. Knees out wide. Inhale first. Exhale down. Again, to humbly bowing. Balasana with Baddha Konasana knees. Counter pose. Camel. Breathing in and out as you do. Slowly inhale back up again. And then from here, tuck your shirts in. I don't know how that came out. Plant the palms of your hands into the mat. Curl your toes under. Inhale first. Exhale back to down dog again. Maybe walking your dog. Flattening out your back, shoulders back and down, breathing in and out, in down dog. Inhale, that right leg all the way up, three-legged dog split. Exhale, swing it through to a lunge. And then from here, plant that back foot, 45 degree angle. Inhale up. Again, to Virabhadrasana 1, Warrior 1. Gazing up towards your third eye. Pinky fingers in. Sit down in your warrior. Good job. Exhale. Virabhadrasana 2. Check that back foot. It should be parallel with the front of the mat. Reach, 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 reach.
Palm up.
Exalt that warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Exhale back. And then from here, turn your right foot in, left foot to the back of the room. Come into warrior two, to the back of the room. Good job. Reach, 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 reach. Once again, palm up. Exalt that warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Release toxins. Good job. Exhale back. Take Venus Mudra. Inhale first. Exhale, humbly bow yourself. Coming down towards the crowns of your heads again. Inside of your right thigh, pushing with your torso against your thigh, thigh against torso. In, humbly bowing, warrior. Dragging those wrists back towards your waist before you release. Open up, north and south, side angle. Rotate your right arm around and forward. Don't have enough room. Again to the Uttita. Feel the energy coursing from the right side of your foot to your fingertips. Open up north and south. Take a wrap. Possibly take a bind, grabbing on to that right arm wherever you can. Bringing yourselves out. Open up, north and south. Once again, look down. Inhale up to Virabhadrasana 2. Cartwheel those arms down. Kick that left leg back. And go through your vinyasa or meet us in down dog. Again, walking the dog. If this is in your practice, inhale through your noses, sigh it out, inhale. One more time, inhale. Inhale, that left leg all the way up, three-legged dog split. Exhale, swing it through to a lunge. Plant your back foot, 45 degree angle. Inhale up to Virabhadrasana 1. Warrior 1, pinky fingers in, sit down in your warrior. Exhale, Virabhadrasana 2. Check that back foot, make sure it's parallel with the front of the mat. Reach, 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 palm up. Exalt your warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Release toxins. Exhale back. Straighten that back leg. Left foot in. Right foot forward. Again, coming in to Virabhadrasana 2. Reach, reach, reach. Once again, on this side, palm up. Exalt your warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Exhale back. And then from here, cartwheel those arms down. Sorry. Coming into side angle. Open up, north and south. Rotate that left arm around and forward. Again, in the Uttita, feel the energy coursing from the left side of your foot through your fingertips. Open up, north and south. Take a wrap. Possibly take a bind if this is in your practice. Bringing yourselves out as you do. Inbound, side angle. Open up, north and south, once again. Look down. Inhale all the way up to Virabhadrasana 2. Cartwheel those arms down. Kick your right leg back. And go through your vinyasa or meet us in down dog. Again, walking the dog. Inhale through your noses, sigh it out, inhale. One more time, inhale. Come up on your tippy toes, bend your knees, look towards the front of the mat, shoulders back and down. Step or jump up, lighter than air, inhale, halfway up to Ardha Tadasana. Flatten out your backs, look towards the front of the room. Exhale, down to Uttanasana. Slightly bend your knees. Inhale, all the way up. Swan dive backward, hands come together. Slight back bend. And hands come to Anjali Mudra. Bowing our heads in honor of our practices. Good job. And then from here, we're moving into a balance sequence. Today we're moving into stork, to standing splits, since it's Friday. Just do whatever you can. Growing all four corners of your feet into the mat. Hands are open to receive. In Tadasana. Calf muscles moving inward, thighs are moving inward. Pelvis down the back, abdomen is in. Our shoulders are back and down. And the crowns of our heads are moving towards the heavens. Again, hands are open to receive. Draw your hands to Anjali Mudra. Come up on that right tippy toe, gazing at your drishti. Draw your right heel in to your ankle, to your calf, or to your thigh, wherever you are is perfect. Vrikshasana A, B, or C. Inhale, those arms up overhead into Talasana or palm tree. Utthita and down. Draw your knee to a marching position, flex your foot. Inhale your arms up overhead into stork. And then exhale as you fold forward, hinge at the hips. Doesn't have to be beautiful or perfect. Placing your hands on the mat or the floor in front of you. Lifting that right leg as high as you can in standing splits. Inhale all the way back through again. Into stork. Good job. Exhale down. Hands come to the mat. Extend your leg behind you. Inhale all the way back up again. Last time. And exhale down. To standing splits. As gracefully as you can, but don't attach anything to this. Just building strength and balance. Inhale all the way back up again. Into stork. Hands come to the Utthita. Exhale down to Anjali Mudra. Inhale first. Hold it, hold it, hold it. And exhale down. Shake it out. Good job. We'll start again in Tadasana, Mountain Pose. Draw your hands to Anjali Mudra. Come up on that left tippy toe. Draw your left heel to your right ankle, calf, or thigh, wherever you are. This is perfect. Gazing at your drishti. Inhale your arms up overhead into Talasana or palm tree. Utthita and down. Draw your knee to a marching position. Flex your foot. Inhale your arms up overhead into stork. And exhale as you fold forward, hinge at the hips. Extend that leg behind you again as gracefully as you can, but don't attach anything to this. Just working on our balance. Inhale all the way back up again into stork. And smile, it's Friday. Exhale down. Extend your legs above you again in standing splits. Inhale back up again to stork. And exhale down last time into standing splits. Extend that leg behind you and up. Inhale all the way back up again into stork, utthita, and down. Inhale first, hold it, hold it, hold it. And exhale that left leg down. Shake it out, good job. Come up to the tops of your mats. Inhale both arms all the way up. Exhale, swan dive down. Inhale, halfway up. Take a giant step back. With that left foot, walk your right foot all the way across. Right knee down, left knee down, left top of foot down. Inhale, as you walk your hands back. Maybe take Venus Mudra, shoulders back and down. Inhale first, exhale, as you humbly bow yourselves, coming down onto your right, left cheek if you can, but you can be on your left cheek, you can be on your right cheek, you can be on your elbows, you can also be on your backs with that right foot crossed over your left knee. Interlacing your fingers behind your left thigh, pulling it towards you. Again, breathing in and out. Slowly draw your wrists back down towards your waist before you release. And again, we're releasing any unwanted emotion that we may be storing on that right hip into the mat, into the floor, into the earth below, where it is recycled, regenerated into positive energy. Inhale as you walk those hands back again. Coming off on that right hip, swing your left leg all the way around. Left foot is parallel to your right thigh. Bring that right foot in and that right elbow in. Inhale that left arm up and around. Find your right hip crease again and breathe. Possibly take a bind, if this is in your practice, in the Mariandrasana twist. Again, releasing toxins, massaging our internal organs as we do. Inhale, back to center. Extend your legs and shake them out. Come up to the tops of your mats in Malasana Yogi Squat. And in yogi squat, the backs of our biceps are just below our knees. All four corners are growing into the earth of our feet. Lift your toes, Drag your tailbone in, shoulders back and down, flatten out your backs, crowns of your heads are moving towards the heavens. Maybe plant the palms of your hands into the mat, rocking back and forth, finding that sweet spot, and then rocking into Bakasana, crow pose, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rock backward again. And again, we're back in Malasana, yogi squat. Inhaling from our root chakra all the way up to our crown chakra. And exhaling down again. Inhale. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Place your hands on the mat. Inhale halfway up to Ardha. Take a giant step back with your right foot. Walk that left foot all the way across. Left knee down, right knee down, right top of foot down. Inhale as you walk those hands back. Maybe take Venus Mudra if this is in your practice. And exhale down, this time to your right cheek if this is in your practice. But you can be on your elbows, you can be on your left cheek. Again, you can be on your backs as well. Wherever you are is perfect. Opening up that left hip, releasing any unwanted emotions that you may be storing there. And smile. It's a beautiful day out today. I've never seen this day before. Slowly draw your hands back towards your waist, release, and then from here, inhale as you walk those hands back again. Coming off on that right or left hip, swing your right leg all the way around. Right foot is parallel to your left thigh. Bring that left foot in and your left elbow in. Inhale, your right arm up and around. Find your left hip crease. Possibly take a bind if this is in your practice. In the Mariandrasana, twist, opening your hearts to the sidewall through the breath. Inhale, back to center. Extend your legs and shake them out. Bend your knees. Arms are out on either side of your knees. Inhale first. Exhale, inch by inch, vertebra by vertebra, coming down to the mat. And when you get there, draw those knees in for a much deserved hug, rock back and forth. And then from here, you can either move into a supported bridge if this is in your practice, or you may want to do wheel just because we're Friday, heart opener, getting us energized and ready for the weekend. Wherever you are is perfect if you're in wheel. Your fingertips are facing your hips. Your heels are in. Inhale as you push up into wheel again. Breathing in and out, feeling this heart opener as you do. Slowly bend your elbows as you come down to the mat. Place the crown of your head on the mat. Draw your knees in, rock back and forth. Massage your lower backs and your kidneys. And again, if you are in a supported bridge, inhale as you push up your hips, release the block, and exhale down, vertebra by vertebra. Then we're moving into an inversion. Extend your feet. Again, flex them. Maybe hold on to the backs of your thighs if you want to stay here, or push yourselves up into a shoulder stand. Walk your shoulders under or in a shoulder stand, looking like a candlestick. Feet are in Barbie feet. Possibly draw those toes overhead into Halasana or plow pose. Be gentle with yourselves as you do. Possibly place your knees over your ears in ear pressure pose or snail pose. Blocking out exterior noise. And then inch by inch, vertebra by vertebra coming down to the mat. Draw those knees in for a hug. Rock back and forth. Good job. Exhale your right leg down. Inhale your left arm up overhead. And exhale as you push that left knee over to the right in a full body twist, releasing whatever toxins may remain. And again, always remember to drink lots of water after yoga practices, especially with twists. Inhale back to center. Draw those knees in for a hug. Rock back and forth. And then exhale that left leg down. Inhale your right arm up overhead. Exhale as you push your right knee over to the left. Look over your right shoulder. Again, in a full body twist. Opening up those right obliques. Breathing in and out. Inhale back to center. Draw those knees in for a hug. Inhale through your noses, side out. Inhale. One more time. Inhale. And with that intention, allow your legs to come out as wide as the mat or wider. Arms are down beside your torso, palms are up to receive, down to ground, starting to relax. Relax your toes, relax your feet, relax your ankles. Relax your calves, relax your knees, relax your thighs. Relax your hips, relax your torsos, relax your fingers. Relax your hands, relax your wrists, relax your forearms. Relax your elbows, relax your upper arms, relax your shoulders. Relax your necks, relax your jaws, relax your cheeks. Relax your foreheads. Relax the crowns of your heads. Just relax. Start to bring movement back to your fingers and your toes by wiggling your toes and maybe touching each finger with your thumb. Reach your arms overhead, extend through your feet, giving yourselves a full body stretch and filling your lungs with your breath. Then exhale as you draw those knees in for one final compassionate hug, rocking back and forth, massaging your lower backs and your kidneys. Slowly roll over to the right side in the fetal position and remain here for a few breaths. Then using the strength of your arms, come back to a seated position facing the front of the room. Legs are crossed. Hands are at Anjali Mudra. Heads are bowed in honor of your practices. Excuse me. From the place deep in my soul that I know to be pure and true, I bow to and honor that same place that resides within each of you. Thank you so much for coming to practice yoga with me on this beautiful Friday. Have a wonderful rest of the day, and I will see you on Monday. Namaste. And have a wonderful weekend as well. I will be up in Prescott for Father's Day, and I will be at Unity for the meeting, so we have lots of fun things going on. Thank you. I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording.